I am the only governor now, Mr. Chair, with more than 4 cases in court, which have nothing to do with corruption. The real corrupt victims are free, are not arrested, including the Megascope guys, yeah, the proxies from State House. They stole 63 billion, Mr. Chair, meant for health facilities to various counties. Nothing was delivered. Money was lost, Mr. Chair. Mr. Chair, what I mean here, the dark days are over. I will not allow anybody to breach the law. I'll not allow any intimidations, Mr. Chair, from anyone, Mr. Chair. Mr. Chair, the law is very clear. Let us follow the law. We give NMS money. Let them legalize NMS. We give them money, Mr. Chair. Otherwise, those intimidations, Mr. Chair, and I want to repeat myself, the dark days are over. The other day, Oscar Sudi was arrested. He's free because of the Constitution. So I want to tell them, Mr. Chair, they can jail me, yeah, but there is life in prison. They can impeach me, Mr. Chair, but there is life after politics, Mr. Chair. They can even kill me, but there is life after death, Mr. Chair, where my father is resting in peace and the founding father, Mzee Jomo Kenyatta of this country, is resting there in peace. So there is no amount of intimidation. In order to me, Mr. Chair, to intimidate me, to give them money, and that is illegal. And we know all the COVID billionaires have landed in Nairobi through NMS to steal county funds. I'll not allow. That one will never happen, Mr. Chair. Thank you, Mr. Chair, and I thank you very much for your time, and I shall be willing to be invited again to come and shed more light, Mr. Chair.
Thank you, Governor. Thank you very much for your time, and we'll be calling NMS again to share these issues, but really, we want to make sure Nairobi works. Service provision is okay. That is our major interest here as a committee. So rest assured, Governor, I know that is your spirit. Towards that goal. So I think let's wrap up there. We'll still have other engagements, both NMS and you. And rest assured, we'll come to an amicable solution of the matter.